First, we are going to arduino.cc. Then we go to the download section. Download Linux 64 bits. Extract the downloaded file. Then we copy it to the opt directory. Open the directory as root, otherwise you don't have permission to copy. Then we go to the content of the directory and open terminal. Execute install.sh. Open Arduino IDE. First we check the USB connection, don't forget to connect to USB. In Linux, the USB driver should be pre-installed. I tested it with three different distributions. Test uploading. No access, we have to change permissions in terminal. Test upload again. Now it's working. Succeeded.